Speed and swell and direction, and then a pre to have wind over in both directions.